It was March 15, 1962. Indian cricket team touring West Indies was playing a four-day colony match with Barbados. On the second day, just before the draw of stumps, with fading light of a mellowed afternoon, Indian captain and opening batsman Norrie Contractor was hit on his head by a bouncer from West Indian fast bowler Charlie Griffith. It was a massive head injury of the pre-helmet days. Norrie hovered between life and death. Legendary Sir Frank Correll was in the VIP box as spectator. He took upon himself the responsibility of organizing life-saving medical treatment of the injured Norrie. An eminent neurosurgeon was flown in from Trinidad to perform a life-saving operation. Blood for transfusion was needed. Led by Sir Frank, the players of both the teams lined up to donate blood. Life of Norrie was saved. In August 1980, when the Cricket Association of Bengal was drawing up their 36-day Diamond Jubilee program, the newly formed Association of Voluntary Blood Donors West Bengal approached the CAB to keep a day in the program as a day for voluntary blood donation. In remembrance of the humanitarian act of Sir Frank Correll, the CAB agreed. In those days, the concept of voluntary blood donation was not much known in this part of the country. A massive campaign was launched through radio, daily newspapers, hoardings, posters, mailing invitation cards to the blood donors, sports lovers, organizations, and distribution of leaflets around sports fields and press conference. On the material day, February 7, 1981, a blood donation camp with 11 beds was pitched at the CAB clubhouse. Norrie Contractor was invited to inaugurate the camp. Norrie and his wife, Dolly, came down to Calcutta from Bombay to inaugurate the camp. They inaugurated the camp not by delivering lectures, but by donating blood themselves. Norrie also signed the certificates of the donors. 446 donors donated blood. Newspapers hailed the program as the best of the CAB's 36-day Diamond Jubilee program. Since then, every year, the CAB has been organizing their Foundation Day, February 3, by organizing blood donation camp with the association dedicated to the memory of Sir Frank Correll. Day has been known as Frank Correll Day. Every year, an eminent cricketer of the world signs the certificates of the donors. So far, among the signatories are Don Bradman, Garfield Sobers, Imran Khan, Ayan Botham, Ali Bakar, Sunil Gavaskar, Sachin Tendulkar, Sanat Jayasuriya, John Wright, and the like. The blood donation camp in the field of sports has helped to spread the message of voluntary blood donation deep down in the community of West Bengal. So far, every year, hundreds of donors donated their gift of blood. This year, 41st annual Frank Correll Day's blood donation camp has been organized at the CAB clubhouse on Wednesday, February 3, 2021, between 9 a.m. and 6 p.m. On the same day, concurrent 22 camps will be organized in the districts of West Bengal. Jhulon Goswami, the former Indian captain of women's cricket team, will sign the certificates of the donors. All are cordially invited to come and donate blood in this camp, to sing the song of humanism, to pay tribute to Sir Frank Correll. This year, this blood donation camp will be organized, keeping in mind safe distancing and other protocols, considering the prevailing pandemic situation as per guidelines issued by the government. Ishu moitri bandhani badhitar, Ishu